Okay, then. Take more than that, boy. What? Easy. There we go. Easy there. Easy. Easy now. Idiot. Easy, whoa. Yep.
Hey, mister.
Hey, now. You're somewhere you shouldn't be.
You don't like visitors, huh?
Soft city folk.
Yeah. Okay, there. see. Whoa. Easy. Easy. Hi there, mister.
Hey there.
That's a fine horse you got there.
Well, thank you.
All right. Be well now. Slow up now. Yeah.
He's woke. Easy there. Easy now. Easy, easy. There we go. Yeah, you're a strong one, boy. Yep. Whoa, easy. Giddy up. You all right there, boy? Whoa, boy, it's okay. Easy there. Easy now. Hey there, partner.
Ayúdame!
Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí. No puedo.
You're all right, boy. Hold on.
Okay there, boy. Okay, then.
Hey, friend.
This is no place for you.
Good work, boy.
I am too old for this.
Hey, boy.
Hi there, mister.
Easy, whoa. Yep. Easy, boy. Slow it up.
We gotta show you. I better get moving. Must be near.
Thank you. Been a little while, eh? So, buying or selling? All right, let's have a look. Well, I can take it, I suppose. Made to measure. A lot of folk want apprenticed under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Some of the things folk bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot, city folk. Ever been down in Gaptooth Ridge? Local legend speaks of a white cougar, Giaguro. Well, it's no legend. I saw it once for a second. No point chasing. It was gone. Trappers tell a story of a snow white boar out in the Blue Water Marsh. I'm gonna start thinking there's something to it. Good hunting.
Tailored outfit, right over here.
Back awful soon.
Yeah. Whoa.
Hey there.
Hello there.
Hey, mister.
Mister?
Got your hands full there.
Hard work fetches you an easy life.
Well, you seem to know what you're doing.
Bye then.
Come on, pal. Yep. Hey. There we go. Yeah, you all right there, boy? Easy, easy.
Wait.
Yep. 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 Yeah.
Okay there.
You okay, boy?
Okay, fella. Here.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
All right. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
Eventually, yeah, but like I said, we will keep moving.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some material first.
Something. We always do. You always do. I need you strong now, my brother.
I'm trying.
Mr. Morgan, can I ask you a favor, if it's convenient, I mean?
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Okay, speak later.
Sure.
Here's those herbs you asked for.
Ah, excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
I'd love to, but I'm so in love with him. I'm so in love. He's not doing the washing, that's for sure. Now help me clear out. Oh.
There he is.
Morgan!
Hello, Arthur.
Karen. Hi.
today, I guess.
Time to go, boy.
Blind.
Help a blind man.
Take this.
You keep hidden all that matters, sir. Maybe even from yourself.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word
for it.
There ain't
much that shocks me either.
All of it too much for me.
Please, I need to be alone with my thoughts now.
Your own camp, somewhere far from here. Get away from me.
Okay, settle down there.
Good, I didn't want to get up anyway.
Yeah. Easy, boy. Whoa.
Have yourself a quick nosy. It's worth buying. I'll buy. Okay, always welcome. Okay.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Looking to get something put together, huh? Mm-hmm. Can do. Bye. Stay safe and quiet now.
Slow up. Now.
Hey, mister.
Wait a minute there. I need to have a word with you.
Okay. Keep your hair on.
I don't like troublemakers on my ranch. Leave now.
Okay. I'm done now. I swear.
welcome. Fine work here, fine indeed.
Y'all know. These things.
Thanks for your assistance.
Good morning, mister.
Hey there.
We don't want no more trouble around here.
Sorry, there must be some mistake. I ain't looking for trouble, I assure you. All the best now.
You take care now.
I knew you'd be back. Have a look around. Everything in that is available for purchase. It's all yours. Thank you. Good doing business with you. Appreciate it. That's done. Those go pretty fast. Good choice. Good choice. That's a fine item right there. If you can afford high class, go for it, I say. Ain't no point in being cheap, huh? Good choice. That's mighty popular these days. I sell out of that pretty fast. Those go pretty fast. Got your eye on some of quality, huh? Ain't no point in being cheap, huh? That's mighty popular these days. Got your eye on some of quality, huh? Nice. Seem a bit taken with that. I hear the old cuss that owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. You like that? Those go pretty fast. Reminder, we is a cash-only business. No credit. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else. Thank you.
Partner.
Now that is some serious undergrowth up top there, friend. Got something in mind?
Oh, that's a bit better.
Right set of whiskers can frame a man's face like nothing else.
Guess we're all done here.
Thank you. Thanks.
Lucky see you here. Care to join? Somebody smells like goats.
I'm a call.
I'm wasting my time with this game.
Just this for now.
The people in this town, I had a pair of them in here at the bar telling me they go around just looking in people's windows. Getting a kick out of it, seems.
Well, I'll be damned.
Nah.
You could play with this.
Ah, crap.
All right. Ha! This is fine, real fine.
Check. I'll check.
I can raise that. Ow.
All right.
Here, just a little.
Not used to real players?
What kind of game you think this is?
You're real exciting. Real exciting. How about that? There.
I've got something you won't like.
Garbage.
You can learn a lot from humble stuff.
I heard that governor's trying to bring over some poor folk to cut wages.
I ain't cut out for this.
Oh, that's a shame, huh?
Yes,
I'll raise you.
Holding up?
Tired. Boy, am I tired. Uh-huh.
It gets better.
Yes. Nah.
No, no.
Ain't gonna risk it.
Call.
Ugh. Next one better be bigger.
Yeah, I'll check.
Nah.
Come on, do something different.
I wonder. No.
Here's this.
So, okay.
Cast your eyes on this.
Pass.
That's the way it should be.
Ah, no, shit.
Oh, this is huge for me. Oh, yes, give me more of that.
Lucky.
Drinking on an empty stomach, well, it always settles my nerves.
I'll see you.
I'll check.
Just this for now.
Huh. I'll try my luck.
Huh. Pathetic.
Oh.
You're a real stick in the mud there, ain't you?
There we go.
Game too tough for you?
Don't run away now.
Thought we was just playing a game.
All in.
What are you playing at?
Here's your worst nightmare.
That can't be right.
Ha!
How the hell did you do that?
I've done it again.
Pass me.
Ha! Yeah!
Great hand.
Business as usual. Hope you'll try and win that back.
Off! God damn, off!
Bye then.
A very good morning to you.
Welcome back, mister. Got everything you need. Have a look.
Now, let me see.
Enjoy. Can I get you anything else? Look around.
Morning.
Levi's crop short again. Wonder where they'll say this time.
Got the catalog, too. Nice. That's mighty popular these days. I get all kinds of coots come in here. It's something.
That's it for now. Thank you for your help.
All right here, folks.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
Listen, Arthur, I'm... my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. Time to go, boy.
Thank you.
Hi, ma'am.
How do you do?
Yeah.
And died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on, and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch, then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now, but I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left. Especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way. Oh, we're getting close now. Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What
nice
a
talking
lousy
with you,
day.
Ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Okay, feller. Easy. Yeah. Okay then. Let's go, boy. Yep.
No less than the recent rediscovery of theology.
Gentlemen! Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Chelonia.
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no.
That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and... what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Linton's dead? Pneumonia.
She told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. We're different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem. She was always too good for me. Now, let's just get you back to your sister. She's waiting at the station for us.
Make it quick or I might run off again.
Father's been very sad.
My father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
How you doing,
Fred?
Hello?
Some tenderfoot drew his iron on me. Shot the damn dirt and ran. This damn place.
Welcome back.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Can I be of any assistance in there?
I'm all right, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
Need another night?
People here shed enough tears on your account.
Sorry, there must be some mistake. Just passing through, don't want no problems.
Thank you.
Morning.
Hello, lover. Hey, easy.
Apologies. How you doing?
Nothing to complain about.
That's the spirit. All the best.
Bye, man.
Thanks.
Hello.
Poker shows a man's character. Unlucky for you.
Oh! Good job. I sharpened up my scissors this morning. What's it to be?
How are you?
Can't complain.
Well, that's nice.
That looks better.
Okay, guess we're about through here. Whew. Last time you were in here, you hit this place like a tornado. Reckon you must have had a sore head in the morning, huh?
Just trying to put that one behind me. Thank you.
Good to see you again, sir.
Now, let me have a look.
Enjoy. I'll let you look around some more.
Thanks, partner. Come on now, boy.
Happy to assist you in a moment. Hello, how can I help? Traveling mercies to you.
mister.
Oh, hello.
Hey there, don't think I've seen you in here before. You like whiskey? I mean, who don't? Take a look on that stand by the door there. Yeah, that's something special. Now, let me just look in here. Appreciate it. You get what you pay for. Worth every single cent. You get what you pay for. Worth every single cent. Now that's a luxury for us common folk. Nice. You should indulge yourself. Good business. Now, I'm constantly restocking that one. Folks around here have been raving about that. Okay. You got your eye on a particular item, or,
That should be good.
If you ignore him, he shucks up eventually. My regulars in this neck of the woods, they like being alone. Don't blame them. Look at him, gawping from the window like a puppet with no one to pull his string.
Thanks, mister.
Thank you.
Hey, boy. Easy there. There we go.
A westerly, so... Or is it an easterly? We're fine. We're fine. As long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
Oh, I... Hope not.
So what you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Wolves? Well, you really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe. Given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I'll
stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You have dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Put the weapon down, please. They've given no cause. Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Hungry boys. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when... at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
Skip.
You heard something, Mr. Morgan?
They actually... Oh, they're just wolves. Until you struck the bait up. Is that all? I kept the wolves from the door. Come on. Snap out of it. You're safe.
No, no, no.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir. I was just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed. The only trophy I need is a photograph, and I hope it catches on.
Wait.
Don't worry about me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place, and neither do wolves.
So... You think that photograph will come out?
I can't say with certainty, but I'm hopeful, sir. I'm due some good luck, no?
Carry on like this. I'm not sure you are.
Thank you again. Fare thee well.
Easy now. Just give me a minute, boy. Easy. Yeah. Okay there. Easy, easy. Easy. Whoa. Whoa, easy.
soul up now. Yep. Yep. There we go. Okay, boy. Easy there. Yep. Easy now. Go, boy. Yeah. You okay, boy? Easy, boy.
Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Done. You want better pay? Do a better job.
Welcome, welcome.